Well, imagine seeing a doctor hundreds of miles away without driving that far.
It's happening right here in Tulsa thanks to telemedicine. The Tulsa Shriners are breaking some high-tech ground to help children, and they're setting an example for the whole country.
But try to tell me how your feet have been, okay?
Cody Napier is used to seeing doctors. The 9-year-old has been in and out of offices since he was born with a condition known as club feet.
All right, and the other side?
But this is the first time Cody's had a checkup through a video hookup. This telemedicine clinic allows Tulsa area children to see orthopedic and burn specialists in Shreveport and Galveston.
It's a whole lot different for a doctor being right here than sitting here watching it on a camera or whatever.
And it's a whole lot different when it comes to saving time and money. This was a 30-minute rather than an 8-hour trip. The Tulsa Shriners are the first in their organization to run this clinic, partnering with universities and hospitals. The first 6 months have been so successful, the Shriners' highest-ranking official is here to watch.
This will be expanded and I'm sure brought up in many other Shrine centers across the country. It takes the liability out of putting a van on the street, and plus just the time back and forth and wear and tear on our vans. Not that we don't want to transport the kids. When it's time to take them down there for the operation, we'll be there always for them.
And it looks like Cody and his mom might need that kind of help again.
So I think I'd like to bring you down here in the next couple of months. Is that okay?
The doctor in Louisiana has some concerns. She wants to see Cody in person. But thanks to this video visit, there will be one long drive when there would have been two.
The Shriners estimate they have saved about $100,000 so far in travel costs and lost work time through their telemedicine clinic. And on another interesting note, the Shriners have a tentative agreement to help war veterans. There is a backlog in Washington, so the Shriners have offered to take in military servicemen and women injured in Iraq.